What's up? Welcome to the stream. I need to write my own metal intro for this channel. One of these days I'll do it. One of these days. Let's get a little warm up here. Okay, yeah, so I only got two epilogues.
place.
Oh wait, so you can't do New Game Plus on hard mode either. That's weird. So I guess I'm gonna play it on normal, and then we're gonna do hard mode again.
Thank you.
It got me. I didn't think that happened till later. It looks like, in New Game Plus, the portals are already open at the start of the game. That's kind of cool. Never figured out what key to get to unlock the door for the dog, but maybe that's gonna be the special key you can buy. noticed those before. It's another one of those weird things I can't check, though. Maybe that's only in, like, first-person view, or, fixed camera? I don't know. Oh, oh. Gonna have to die, but I'll wait until I can shoot her. Stairs are not my friend in this game. But then I need the lighter again. Okay, that's unfortunate. Confused what I'm missing right now. Probably somewhere for the old key or the gold key to go.
No.
can't remember the other spot where the golden key goes. RV. Oh, there we go. I mean, is that really helpful? Oh, it goes to the kitchen. There we go. does the golden key go? I think I checked everything down here. Are there two things that unlocked in the library? Like, just played the game, but it took me several days, so I can't remember where everything is. Got the golden key. Where does it go? Thought maybe it went up in that top left section. Just like really focus on trying to get the other plate so I can find the alternate ending. Oh, I thought I dodged him. Okay. I can take 2 bites a game, that's alright. I calculated it would probably take me like 4 playthroughs to get that that key. So I guess how you get the alternate ending, you can only do it in New Game Plus. So you play up to this point where you put all that stuff out, the gem and then the two medallions, and then it unlocks the door in the basement. And I don't know anything else from here, so maybe I should have brought health, but we'll find out. Oh, God. I don't want to fight this guy. Not this early in the game. No shotgun, no bowgun. There's a lot of reverb. Oh boy. Glad I've been saving ammo up until this point. Anybody seen any healings? Oh, okay, buddy. Yeah, I had a feeling there was gonna be bad shit down here. I should have brought health. Alright. Let's do this all with a handgun. Shotgun shells? No shotgun? Okay. Alright, yeah, we're grabbing some health. I don't have a shotgun, which I don't think you get at this point in the game. That guy's eating my ass, dude. Oh yeah, the shotgun you get outside. I wonder... Huh. Ah, we'll figure it out. Can decide if I want to bring more or not. I don't know what I'm looking for down here, but I know. Oh, I don't want to be in there. Fuck off, dude. Oh, you bastard. Thought he was still out in the hallway. Do I gotta kill this bald guy? Give me my shotgun. Give me my shotgun. Dude, this is very unforgiving. I guess let's. Okay. Yo, who knew the kitchen was fucking popping, okay? Sun key? Oh. Oh, yikes. Big yikes. Is that all I need down here? I don't see anything else. What do you have, Baldi? Dude, I can't believe neither of those hit him. Oh, there's still one back here. Oh boy. Hey, I just want to know if the bald guy has something, okay? This is stupid. I'm gonna use all my fucking healing at this part. I'll say, I didn't think you could make more safe spots. I guess you can. The only enemies that are my weakness, and it's the fucking guys with the claws. So, pick up the medallion, use it, get shotgun shells. I'll have to heal. There's a key and more healing. Maybe I'll have to heal twice? I don't know. I wanna kill the bald guy first and see if he drops anything, and then probably reload and do it again. I just, can't quite figure out how the fuck to dodge these guys. Yep. Like, how are you supposed to run past that? Just fucking scalped me. Alright. We're trying to go for the super secret ending right now. Shotgun is. So, typically the bald guys have items. If he doesn't, I'm gonna reload and play this part. He does not. Okay. We'll just keep exploring a little bit here. I didn't really get to check this side of the room. I think it's just a key that you get down here. How was your Halloween? I was here playing this game. Found 2 of 6 endings last night. Waste all my healing at this spot too. Damn it, I'm in that room again. That was weird. He like tried to grab me but bumped the wall so he threw up. Oh, okay. Can I stop cock blocking the door? This never happened. Oh, I forgot the shotgun. It's like half the reason we're down here. To healing. I'm gonna need to heal anyways. On my way out, I'm sure. I'm free! Up! Up! There's more. Freedom! We made it. Yikes, okay. That was fucking rough. Imagine that shit on a harder mode. Okay, so it gave us the sun key, which I think you get in the game normally anyways. I think this, like, skips the whole section of, like, having to go out to the courtyard and come back, I think is pretty much what just happened. Because that's kind of like what the enemy setup is looking like now. Oh boy, and I just fucking love the cultists. Okay. What was this? cassettes there, I guess. Yep. Oh man, the sun key goes everywhere. Both these doors on the bottom. Oh yeah, and a bunch of stuff is locked again. Okay. So it did trigger all the cultists. We should deposit items and save after that. Pretty much no point in having the knife once the cultists are out. I don't really think there's a lot of zombies I'm gonna run into to stab. Should probably carry some healing, but hopefully I'll find some more. Really trying to decide if I should save already, but we'll do it anyways. I don't want to replay that part. That's where I need the shield, is over there. Jeez, sun key goes fucking everywhere. Let's backtrack to the room over here, and then we'll come into this whole section. This is like the odd room out, and then we have to do like this whole area over here. Bye. I think I finally figured out the dodge for those guys. You have to, like, run around them at an angle. Shotgun shells? Yes, please. More vinyl? Okay. Well, we did it for the shotgun shells, you know, and it feels good to have those. Excuse me, sir? Ah! Like, who swings at you and just immediately spins, like, 360? Getting scalped. Okay. I forgot the shield. Gotta go back and get that. The female zombies are, like, the only ones that really scare me on this game, because they do, like, the hissing thing. Fucking freaks me out, dude. Okay, buddy. Oh, yep. I should have brought healing. That's okay. I didn't get shit out of going over here. Oh no, there's one more door. Just kidding. Please don't grab me or I'll die. Is this the save room? First aid. Nope, just ointment. There are no zombies. I don't got enough health for this, fuck off. other door's locked. Let's find out what we need for it, though. Okay, I don't know what that accomplished, having that key. I think there was a random door after these guys showed up that was unlocked, though. Yeah. Pretty sure. And I think now I can kill the Baldies for the plates that I need. Dude, he still got me. One of these is unlocked because of them. I don't remember which one. Hate these guys. You have to like watch what hand they're gonna hit with. It's like one run back through the mansion to look for stuff and they've already taken all my health again. Is it this door that's unlocked? confused all over again. I got the sun key and got nothing out of it. I got the shield, but I didn't think... Yeah, I don't think I have the key to go to that room yet. I'm not too sure. I'm pretty sure the shield goes in that room on the bottom left, but I unlocked a bunch of stuff and didn't get any keys. Alright, I think I'm saving and calling it good for now, but I think I'm going to play some Bacastle later.